Conan Dave. I'm here at Honjo, up in Saitama. I'm here on Bunka-no-hi, or Culture Day, which is a public holiday on November 3rd. As you can see, there's a festival going on behind me, the Honjo Matsuri. Culture Day started after World War II, I think around 1946, when they first publicly announced the new constitution. And before that, November 3rd, coincidentally happened to be the Emperor Meiji's birthday. Emperor Meiji is, during his reign, the Japan was brought into the modern world. Anyway, now Culture Day is to, of course, celebrate culture. And this festival is back about 100 years. Very decorative floats with mythical and historical figures on them, such as Susanoo no Mikoto, the storm god, and Kato Kiyomasa, who is a legendary samurai. festivals go, they basically just pull the carts around from about 12 until the evening when they gather them all in this one area. Worth checking out if you like these small town festivals. Anyway, this is Ronan Dave. See you. Yep. Yep.